We've got some very sad news to report today. Capuchin. Captain Chew. Capuchin 2 is shutting down. It's been quite a short journey, but the game, it was confirmed by the owner Dudlust today. It's coming down. PlayFab has been hacked. If you don't know what PlayFab is, basically PlayFab is the way that Capuchin handles transactions. So if you buy something on Capuchin, you spend money to get that item, and then that money goes through PlayFab and back into the creator of Capuchin's account. They've deleted their Discord server and currency is gone. This is exactly what happened last time with PlayFab. They deleted currencies and it reverted to a board which looked like that. So PlayFab is completely done. He's done with the game. We don't know about the other moderators. We don't know if they're going to try and fix it. But the owner, based on these messages, he's done with Capuchin. He wants nothing to do with it. And so let's have a look at this compilation I made to say goodbye to Capuchin.
I think about you. You know that I have.